Robin will take the corner. Up goes Ballack again. Kalou's there, and Lampard's there. Oh, there's some fighting. There's fighting in the penalty area. Lampard's gone back to accept the congratulations, and there was a scuffle in the six-yard area.
And gets your foe and
Mike Riley's on top of it.
Yeah.
Well, I thought there was going to be a real outburst there of temper. Frank Lampard strikes for Chelsea. 71 minutes.
I think they got themselves in such a tizzy here, Tottenham. There was such an array of players around the ball, and in the end, they got in each other's way, and it was easy, really, for Lampard just to finish it off. He had so much time and space.
Lampard's second of the match and his 19th of the season gives Chelsea hope in the cup quarter-final. It's Chelsea 2, Tottenham 3. And now, what a last, 18 minutes we might have.